are on our way to France. We're going to Lille first, right?
Yes.
And then we're going on a plane and we're going to Marseille. And then we're going to Nice. And I have my gymnastics competition.
It is, I think it's 11 o'clock. And we're going to the groceries and we're going to get breakfast and some water. So yeah.
So we have our suitcase.
So that we don't need to carry the water, but we can just put it in the suitcase. I am going to get ready for the competition and I'm so not in competition mood. I feel so relaxed. I just want to sleep and relax. I'm not in the competition mood because I haven't been in the competition area yet. I haven't seen any gymnasts yet. I'm just not in the mood yet, but I'm sure that once I'm in the competition, everything will be on. And oh, my mom is knocking on the door because she went to the reception.
Thank you.
Carrefour, and there's like a gigantic bottle of oil. Like, it's gigantic, and I can't even carry it. It's extremely heavy.
86.
Alors, recommencez un peu plus doucement parce que je suis en voiture. Hein.
Right now we're at the arena and it's right behind me, as you can see. It's really big and beautiful. So we just made some pictures and we're going to a beautiful fountain now. It's over there. You probably can't see it, but I'll show it to you once we get there. And it's actually very hot, but now, well, it's not very hot. It's like 15 degrees, but the sun is out, so it's like, it's nice weather. But since I brought everything, I'm going to wear it because I don't want to carry it. I was doing homeworks, history, and I'm watching some movies, and we're having pizza now. My mom got the pizza, she's knocking on the door, so I'm excited to eat it.
The pizza arrived.
Yay! Oh, it's really big, it's gigantic.
I know, let's have some.
Ooh, number one, we're having Domino's pizza. And of course it's vegan. We're having vegan pizza and I'm really excited to eat it because pizza will always be my favorite food. Well, one of my favorite foods because there's too many food that is good. But pizza will always be one of my favorites. So for breakfast we got these delicious potatoes. We have mango and we have some avocado. We have some soy milk, we have pineapple juice, and the room is like really, really a mess right now. We're packing.
So
also,
we're leaving in like 1.5 hours exactly, because we are leaving at 12. I don't know if you can see it. No, you can't see anything, but really it's 10:30 now and we're leaving at 12, and I'm going to try these delicious potatoes because they look so good. They taste just as good as they look. They're really good. They're like perfect.
Really? So we made a good choice.
We did.
Oh, this feels really ripe.
It does.
It does.
I'm surprised.
Me too.
Avocado. The avocado is perfect.
Perfect.
So I'm trying to do homeworks, but Wi-Fi doesn't work and it's so annoying because I need to watch like a documentary for history, and it's not working and. It's taking so long because yesterday Wi-Fi fell away as well. So I'm just trying to figure out how to get Wi-Fi because it's so annoying. And I just hate it when Wi-Fi doesn't work. I'm not addicted to Wi-Fi, just to make clear, but I just need it right now. And we have 1 hour left before we go to the airport, And I want to finish it as much as I can because... We're in the plane and I'm still next to my mom. Mama? Mom?
Hi!
And yeah, and we have this, we got this fruit. Do you remember what it is?
A Canada apple.
Yeah, a Canada apple. And I've never seen it before. So I hope it will be good. I'm going to try it. But we have a short flight. It's just 1.5 hours, I guess.
Sure.
Yeah, so it's a short flight. And I'm really tired. I'm going to try to do some homework some play. So hopefully I can finish some.
Three bonnet turbulence expected just after takeoff. Cloudy weather upon arrival. The temperature in Lille is 6 degrees Celsius. Flight time will be 1 hour and 25 minutes. We wish you a very nice flight.
Thank you for listening.
Homework. I'm going to study my English words.
Oh yeah, you need to study too?
Yeah. English words.
Shades of pink and butterflies. Tell me everything's right.
Shopping, we're going to have dinner and then we're going home to the Netherlands because we're still in France now.